why did he get this promotion instead of me? I believe I got it. I should deserve this too.
Where's the order for table number 2? Oh my god, you are 1 minute late!
I'm sorry, I tried to rush this dish.
What was the first thing I told you when you came here? Speed is important. You have to respect speed, speed, speed. If you can't do that, I'm going to have to speed you out of here. Now, let's take a look at the dish you have here. Wow, it looks like your face. And I think you get that. That means this dish looks like slop. Well, I should fine you right now. I can't be serving this to my customers, but I'll give you one more chance. Go back to that kitchen of yours and get me a presentable dish. Otherwise, go now. Faster,
Mr.
faster,
Ravi,
yes.
I think I deserve this promotion more than you did in the first place.
Wait, what?
Continue.
Are you forcing me?
It's continue. I'm sorry.
Okay.
You are evil.
And begin.
Ha, let's see what I can do with this veil of truth. Tidying it up, you know, for the court. It's gonna start soon. We're gonna start soon. No! Okay, so the court is gonna start.
Yeah, but we have no victims.
They'll come soon enough. Okay, judge, can you please come in and wear the veil of truth? And today with us, we have Mrs. Lee, also known as Mei Lee, I guess.
Hey, let me go! What are you doing to me? What have I ever done to you?
And
hey.
We have Mr. Guna, Rebecca, what? No, okay, never mind. That Ravi guy, come in!
Hey, let me go! I said let me go, what are you doing to me? And by the way, it's Guna Sakara Rama Kala.
Oh my god. Kaken!
Hey! Why'd you bring me here? Let me go! I've got things to do.
Hush!
Only speak when you're spoken to. Both of you are here because today you're gonna be judged for your sins. Now, one of you is gonna go to heaven, and one of you is going to go to hell. Do not lie. Obey the rules, you'll be fine.
Why the hell am I going to hell?
Reality hits! And you're dead.
Dead?
Yes, dead.
Dead?
Yes, dead.
This is Lee. Sorry, first.
I don't know what happened. All I know is that he was the one. He killed me.
Whoa, wait, what? You killed me? You took that knife and you stabbed me through my poor little heart.
Ravi, can you please listen to the rules?
Guna Sakara.
Listen to the rules.
Hands off the victim.
Okay, fine. So, judge, what do you think of this? How are you feeling, judge?
I think
we
should continue.
Your Honor?
Fine. It's just a headache.
Yeah? But Mr. Ravi, you know, guy.
So what do you think about this story?
She's a meal. Mr. Whatever Ravi. He's a male. The type of gender that's more prone to do violent things. He's a male, come on. Should be more obvious than that.
That's enough proof.
What do you mean?
He's a male. So what do you suggest, since you don't agree with this excellent idea?
I suggest that through their memories.
Okay, that's a waste of time. Do it.
No, I gave the idea, so I do.
But I'm an expert at this.
No, don't let him get his finger. Oh.
Okay. Guna, Rani, let's
Guna
go.
Sakara.
Shut up. And let's see what happened on that day.
Atali.
Okay, sorry.
Your video,
Okay, three, two, one.